think I hear him. Yep. See what they got. Two. Hey, here's an ace there. Three.
Barcode. And yeah, that's a trade meet. There's a K83 on that 11R. Technically, it's a 2.5 train meet too, because there's a 265, I think, or yeah, there's a 265 waiting after these two to come in too. Thank you. Yeah, I'm catching 3 trains. I only came out here to catch a 16R. I'm surprised to see a 11R tied down here. Turns out there's a K83 crew on it. So, like I said, 2.5, not a triplet train meet, you know, but... two other trains waiting for this one to head out, you know. And by Wikipedia definitions, that's what a train meet is. I'm sure the CIA is really messing with that part of, like, you know, Wikipedia. I mean, come on. Not everything.
Still pretty level. Yeah, let's take it and see what they were dumping out over here. Let's see if I can tell. Looks like hull? Maybe it looked like a...
What to do, you're not my real mom.
At least it ain't distillery grains. Ugh. I still have nightmares about them hoppers. Oh, one of them's out.
Saver. H-264, we're looking to cross over, open up Prospect, cross Main 2, Main 1, open up QD and head for the Buffalo track in 611, and looking for permission to highball the switches over.
Oh,
dude. 264, you've got permission to open QD, cross over 2-1, or I'm sorry, open Prospect, cross over 2-1, open QD. On the Buffalo with Yardmaster's permission, okay, to highball the switches, 16R ahead. We'll get your signal indication, CP611 behind them, over.
Roger, okay to open up Prospect and QD, main 2 over to Main 1, highball, and we'll be looking for the 16R again, Buffalo track with Yard's permission, over.
Copy that. Let me know when you're clear of both mains, over.
We'll let you know, 264, don't start to... On that engine, start up.
Looking like it's all gonna be garbage for a while. That's all I see. Maybe this will be like 100% trash train. I don't think I've caught one of those yet. Garbage. Oh, these are 5-car sets. Look at them. Wow. Yeah, I think this is all trash train. Oh, I think there's some hoppers coming out. Hoppers are... Yeah, it looks like a hopper. Quite a bit of trash train. Wow. I wonder if anybody's ever caught like a 100% all trash train. It's like long, you know? Voila! Oh hey, a couple coil carts, check them out. Another pair of quill cars. Wow. Two pair on the same train around here, that's kind of rare. I came out here. Man, this is like a whole bunch of action. I already caught a whole bunch earlier and I just started standing here talking about the car. I'm like, alright, I'll catch him coming by. they're not testing the K83 bringing in this 11R. It's going to be a 264 coming by. What if there's a... Am I still thinking about two... I thought there was a 265 somewhere around here too. I like that style. Yeah, Cosmo. Yeah, big Cosmo letters. Coming around that bend too. Coming around that bend. This is long train. Is that the end? I think so. Yeah, I think that's the end. That's coming pretty soon. Bar going up too. I was right, here's a 264 around, or a 265. So I'm catching four trains. All right.
I think so. Oh, come on, come on. I think the train's coming. Hey, nice Omega.
Coming? Yep, that's right. Dude, this is gonna be like a chain meet. Like, what am I up to now? That's three. Wait, don't focus. There you go. CSX mech on a 265 or 264. That is that's a thing. I mean, not the craziest thing, but never really happened before as far as I know.
Yep. One left to one left.
Hey, some refrigerator cars. I hear them. There we go. See, there's one. Which way that 265 is going to be coming down? Probably should have gotten on the other side, I think. I'm not sure. Quite a few of these orange hub group ones. Another refrigerated one. Either that got a different color or that's old. Look at that fade. Yeah, just like I was talking about, you know, with everybody else, when it comes to like NS intermodals, like 95% of it, it's like white and green containers. Oh, hey. Maybe it is a different color after all, because here comes another container of the same shade. Maybe that one's just as faded or something, I don't know. This might just have to be its own video if I catch that, if I catch that 265 coming down in a nice, clean, you know, view. I might just make it its own. Oh, another one. Number two creature. Oh. Yeah, stop the alien bodies from rotting somehow, you know, when they slide through here. It just says XHC NYU. Huh. I wonder if that's like BNYU or just, you know, quinky thing.
5264.
Sorry, battery died. I was looking away for a bit too, so I'm not even sure how much I missed out from the battery dead. That 265 hasn't slid by yet though. Yeah, this will definitely probably be its own video episode. Twilight Zone train in the twilight hour.
TZRR.
Yeah.
Oh, he's still coming.
Wow.
I kind of want this train to end, but not end, because it ends too soon before 265 comes down, then it might not count as train me as well. More double stacks. I think it's going to go on for a bit more.
Yeah, I turned the camera so that way you guys can see that sky out, like, you know, quote-unquote, picturesque it is. And I guess they're coming for a stop. JD Hunt with a U-Lion badge on it. Huh. That's different. This is definitely going to have to be its own video. Oh, this guy is starting to look cool. I bet you it will. Thank you. at the air tables for a bit. 265 comes by on that side, we'll still see it a bit with the air tables. Got the old Santa Fe patch style. There's Jen right there. Yay! Is it pulling down that valley?
Let's see here. Man, it must have got dark there. Yeah. Sorry about that. Wasn't paying attention to it there. Cabron. There's the end. Yeah, look at that. This is what I was talking about over here. This is kind of cool. Down in the valley there. Didn't mean tripod. Yeah, this camera's not good at, like, you know, I have to, like, angle it downwards to brighten it up, you know? Yeah, let's take a look at that sky. At least this way I'll catch the 265 coming down, maybe. If it doesn't get too dark. The battery out. That's fine.